Phil Ivey met his match while in pursuit of his 11th WSOP bracelet, as one player did the unthinkable and whipped out their cock at the table during the 100K High Roller No Limit Tournament. Phil wasn't impressed. Although it was below average in size, this bold move by Latvia's Alex Ponikovs was enough to intimidate the almighty Phil Ivey and win the $1.8 million prize. Subscribe for more flashy content.